Like, I deleted my intro, but I made it again. I'm lucky I couldn't find the intro designer, but I ended up finding it. So, yeah, if you just want to make an intro, you have to go on the intro designer. I'm about to, like, control you now, because you don't have to no more. Just cleared off my iPad, I don't have a clue why. Peyton still has it with, but he wouldn't show you it, right? So that's why I didn't have my intro in the try not to laugh video. So goodbye!